My name is Kent Twitchell. I am a public artist. Been painting in the streets of LA since the late 60s. I paint big because I think when I was a little kid, I saw a book that had pictures of Mount Rushmore in it, and it just blew my mind. There was just something about it that made you feel small, but at the same time, good. And I just like the way that we perceive of the world when we're looking up at the eyes of some grand giant.